Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's your boy, Honestly Bad. Welcome back to the vlog. We going. We gotta go. We late like we always are. We gotta go. But check out the freaking merch. We got the merch out here. It's in, bros. We got the shop. Click the link. It's right there. It's flashing in front of your eyes. HonestlyBad.shop. We gotta make some money. No, I'm joking. We're not gonna make any money. But go check it out if you guys are interested. Like I said, the main reason thing for the store is if you want to support the channel, I'm giving you guys a way where it's not just donations, where you can actually buy some pretty good quality stuff. This sweatshirt is half cotton, half polyester. It is as smooth as my girlfriend's bum. And it is very nice. But like I said, we are running late. I am trying my best to get my shoes on because we stayed up too late. And we still gotta go to Dunkin'. I hope it starts today. Hopefully it starts today. We're gonna find out. It should be open. It's open. And she starts. Another day where I don't have to go buy a car. Yes, sir. Let's go. All right, we got the bag. She's struggling with the bag. We got you got the bag. Coffee. Cool. We gotta go. He called me. He just called me. We gotta go. We made it. Right? We made it.
You actually got a bad old tire. That looks like we got down. You gonna scare somebody?
This is stock fitment. No lowering springs, no shock belt.
On the front.
I barely hit you. What do you mean?
That's always the plan, right? We thought you were one of us. We're like, where did Porsche come from?
In spirit.
Nice little Boxster. Hey, how fast does your Mustang go?
Hey, stock, bro.
Stock. Hey, 100 roll to 220?
I get it on Illinois roads, I promise.
Dude, I wish I had that on tape. Because no one will believe me someone said that now.
Dude, no. Someone fucking said it.
We went to a meet last night. And this guy in a two valve is like, hey, who wanna race me at stock? Yeah, I mean, it looks stock.
And not on those rubber band tires. There's 275 tires, bro. Get the fuck
bro, and then this guy goes, he's like, yeah, I'll race someone. Right? You got the X5? The motherfucker's like, yeah, let's do 100 or 220 roll. We're all just like, kilometer an hour?
100 miles an hour and 220.
I'm like, what? And then certified
goes, wait a minute, 220 miles an hour
or
220 kilometers?
And I'm
Jesus.
I was like, yeah, boys, we're from Canada.
It's a Canada car.
You didn't even want the money. You didn't even want to race for money. Like, once you even told him, like, alright, let's race for money. He was like, nah.
Nah.
$1,000. Let's fucking go right now.
Oh, I get a receipt.
Oh,
yeah. He's just like,
dude, his buddy was hilarious.
From all the cars, why are you picking on him? What do you mean, why are you picking on me? I was the one that said I want to race, and then you came up lying to me, saying your Mustang can go 220. He goes, my gear ratio. What gear ratio can go to 220 miles an hour?
And a stock fucking two valve.
Fucking idiot.
Ahoy!
Is that a girl?
Dude, look it, holy crap!
That's the one I was talking
bro.
About.
Bro!
That was the one I was talking about.
Is that a girl?
Dude, that is insane.
Dude!
Damn, injury.
Oh, no, look at the, it's a twin turbo. Yeah. Ooh.
Jeez. All right, because I know that.
Bro.
Is this your boy?
I don't know. No, okay. I asked him, this is very angry, he goes, Project One. So I'm picking his brain a bit.
I don't get a lot of those answers.
Italian, like Indian, and like they're very knowledge on cars. So like I meet some of y'all, and like you guys are like very, very like smart on these. And I saw your shirt, so I was like, he understands it.
So you fill that with
you got the pump
water, distilled right water, it cools the turbo.
I mean,
and then you get more horsepower.
Only distilled water, and there's actually, look at it, there's a filter right there for shit. Look, it actually has caught a bunch of shit right there. I should clean it off, but yeah,
that's
pretty cool,
cool,
right?
It's a wrap or is it?
Yes, sir. It's a wrap. Ruby knows what that is.
Sheesh.
The company is fairly new. It's all like the supercar owners are doing. Yeah. But the reason why is because it looks like paint.
Yeah.
But I also look at the how they like the lines and everything. It doesn't look like it's wrapped.
Yeah.
You know? They did a great job. The previous M4 I had, I checked. I had an E92 M3 also. That was an AF650 supercharged.
I thought 15 level all the time.
Okay.
No!
This is a fucking
G.
I had a supercharge. I did over 200 miles an hour.
That's sick.
And I had a full car of buddies. And like, imagine like buying that thing, supercharging it, and you're out with your boys, and you're like, let's go hit over 200. Like, we've done everything.
He hit 200 on oil temps.
Oil temp was higher.
You made a dude. You made a friend, bro. You made a friend.
What the fuck is doing that, buddy?
You went right up to the camera, bro. I wanted to get him sitting on the sandwich.
That's that was what a beast. I was scared of too. It was gonna fucking just jump at.
And I was at Haley's hat class. This is the season the bees get dumb.
On
his sandwich, he's eating it, bro.
See, I could get a lawn chair. Put it right here and stare at it for the whole day. I could.
See, that's carbon ceramics right there. That's some carbon ceramics right there.
The true dream car. True dream car. Right there.
SVJ. SVJ with
I take pictures of people's brakes. More of their cars. When you see some carbon ceramics, that's when you know. The spec on the fucking car is me. Him and his carbon ceramics.
What is it? It's a $40,000 option on an Huracan or something?
It's like,
yeah. Everyone makes fun of me. You can't even fit in that car. Yeah, I can. Look how much room is in there.
I know, probably not as comfortable, but it's okay.
I mean, I'll fit my fat ass in there.
This guy is taking pictures of brakes.
Yeah, you know. I don't blame him. I love AMG GTs.
Yeah.
Love them. And GTR.
Beautiful.
I would love one.
Dude, get this fucking egg off of your chin, dude.
Why did you say something, man? Dude, I didn't even notice that's on the other side. Dude, thank you.
Beautiful GT2.
Oh, oh. That's the same. I think that's the same purple one I was here last time. Yeah. So this is an. This is a Huracan. This is what we both want.
Dream
cars.
Carbon ceramics.
I love the color.
This guy goes crazy about brakes and nothing else.
Dude, this guy's brakes are like cracking.
Look, when you see carbon ceramics in the bitch, that's when you know.
That's when you know it's a real car, right?
Tires sticky, boy.
Oh yeah, bro.
Fuck you, me, damn Ford carbon.
Ow.
Shit.
Hell yeah, bro. And my Lamborghini for you, bro. Y'all talking shit about my Lamborghini. Yeah, bad ass.
Hey, I respect Lambos, but like, why buy a Lambo when you can get sauce buying an M4 GT?
Dude, I'm starting to turn into injury.
Hey, how you doing, boss?
Good. What's up, dog?
How you doing?
What's up, man?
How you doing, man?
What's up, brother?
You guys just got here?
Yeah.
Yeah, like, we've been here for like
10 minutes, yeah.
That's just cool.
Omar!
This thing's
love how he just ignored it.
It right.
Omar.
Fuck you.
Andrea's like, squirrel. Bro, literally, dude. Literally. Watch. You gotta respect the photographers,
I know,
bro.
I know.
Dude, I forgot what these are called. I forgot what they're called. There, it's a, well, it's a class, it's a racing, it's a racing class. I forgot what it is. No, it's not a prototype. It's not a prototype, right?
No, I think it's actual. I think it's actual.
No, you know what I mean, like, because there's that, there's that class, yeah. That's why race car drivers are his size. I'll just stick to NASCAR. You're right.
Yeah, I would love racing.
Bro. Just not even race, just like a track day in it.
No, or just daily. Up and down the road.
Imagine this is your daily. How much money would you have to have, dude? It had like 5 gallons in the tank.
Do last go run.
In the passenger seat, maybe. I don't think it has a boot. No, no way. All aerodynamics, my friend. All aerodynamics.
I don't think you have a choice.
We missed him getting in. We'll see how he gets out. It's probably easier getting out.
No. Struggle. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Woo. Like a yoga class.
Ready for food?
Yes.
We fucking made it.
Took forever.
We made it. We made it.
Dude,
hey,
were we not chilling at like 70, 75 miles an hour for the longest time?
Dude, it was slow.
Waiting for him.
You guys were like,
and then he never caught up. Injuries, like, dude, fuck this bitch. Just the gas pedal.
You guys were 12 minutes ahead of me.
Perfect. Excuses. Excuses.
It's not an excuse, it's a fucking bag.
You know what? No, the far right pedal is the one that goes zoom zoom. That's not great.
Wow, fucking it's Italians, dude. They got it after.
Far right.
This whole weekend, I haven't ate at home once.
I had to double up, I'm sorry.
Hey, what'd you order today?
Half chicken, half
steak, peanuts, with extra sour cream, and eggs.
Oh, look at that. Damn, they on the game today, bro. They on the game. You just ordered that, bro.
It's like every day.
Is that the secret? They having that awesome physique? We got a three-way vlog.
We got a three-way vlog.
Yes, sir.
We doing today
three-way.
What are we doing today?
Not go one-way, what's two-way, three-way.
Three-way, bro. Hey, man.
Three-way.
All we need is a bed, and we're set.
We're driving on the way. There's some rollers. Getting some rollers.
Yes.
Look at all of us getting the fucking cameras and shit.
We look like tools.
I know. We literally look like
idiots. You don't look like idiots.
Look at the girl over there. We're doing that entertainment. You guys are on two?
Yeah.
Or you down three and then you walk down a little.
Okay.
Yeah.
Wait. No, I need you to buy an Alfa Romeo.
One more up. One more up. One more up.
One more up.
Okay.
One more up, guys.
Oops. I mean, it says two. I can count to four.
No, only count to two. Dude, we only parked on two. Why have we gone up so many stairs then? There's like a fucking.
Dude, I'm burning too many calories.
Bro, honestly. I just ate. My tummy's full. I need some water and some nicotine.
Damn, look at that Alpha! Woo! Shit!
It's gonna die right now. Look, there's no gas.
Fuck.
Damn!
Did you just run out of gas? Imagine.
Guys, what do you mean? She got a
V-Tech. You say V-Tech?
Yeah. So.
What was the
going on right now? Huh? CB going on right now?
Look at that beautiful man.
Told me, was that you? No, it was Skinny.
What?
It was Skinny. Okay, it was Skinny.
There goes my audio quality.
I know, right?
Oh, look at the booger!
She's so deaf. Be careful, she bites.
Insert the picture of her right there. Bam, into that picture.
Hey, dog.
Nothing's better than that picture I got over there.
The dog vlog.
What's up, puppers? Hey!
Come here, girl. Come here.
Good boy. You're a good girl.
All right, we got that Mobile Synergy sponsored, 100% sponsored with the crew. Getting that money. Well, spending that money. We got a cruise up to Bridgeview. Look at that pupper. That's clickbait right there. Mustang owner leaves doggy in the car. Babu squad rolling out. Look at that exposure. God, that exposure. What is that? Look at that exposure. Ew, that exposure. Let me turn you down. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, that's a boopy. Damn, son. All right, Mr. Babu, what we got here?
This is the next, this is what next after the GTS.
You heard it here, boys.
Heard it here first.
Let's get it.
This versus Civic? No, this one versus the 01 Mustang.
Dude, that would be a great freaking race, dude. All right, we got this and what? There's more? Sorry. There's more? What the fuck?
Holy shit, bro. I thought I had the scatter boy.
Sheesh. I don't know about that interior, but shit!
We'll put this shit together.
Take it with you!
Fuck my chest! Hey, what do you mean, bro? Damn!
And I forgot to do another outro. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys are enjoying the new vlogs coming out. Just kind of more of a glimpse at what actually goes on my weekends when I'm not working on cars or working. But I do have two more Kia videos coming out. Intercooler one, I'm working on that too. And then the Boomba mount, I think I'm going to put that all in one video because I don't have actual content other than me installing everything. But I do have a Civic video coming out probably next weekend. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Check out the merch. If you like it, great, cool. Tell me what you like. If you don't like it, let me know why you don't in the comments, what I can improve on. I know it's a little early, but I know I've gotten a couple people say, hey, you know, I want to support the channel more. And that's other than leaving likes and comments. That's the other way to do it. But go ahead, check out Babu Media. Check out Babu. Check out Indri. Check out Ryan. Check out Chase. I mean, check out everyone that was in this video. I'm going to try my best to leave all their tags at least in the description if I don't already have it on the video. So if you have any questions or concerns, of course, let me know. And I hope you guys enjoy. Thanks.